African Union member states through their trade departments and national trade promotion agencies, countries hosting the African diaspora, non-African countries looking for business opportunities in Africa, African businesses, including diaspora businesses across all sectors, investors from around the world seeking to take advantage of opportunities in Africa, companies interested in tailor-made sponsorship packages on the IATF sponsorship program, and members of the public